What are you looking up?
What symmetry means, because it's in our math problem.
You know that you can go to images, possibly, and then find a little bit right there. And now you can find, hopefully, pictures of symmetry. So this is a way that we would use our iPad to search, basically, and get an idea of what a line of symmetry is. Of course, you already knew what it was, didn't you?
Yeah.